Hello friends, this is RK from RK Share Market and Investments. It's a short video on Nifty and Bank Nifty analysis. Which index option to choose being first day of month, how you can plan your trade. All these things will be discussed in this short video. First of all, thanks very much for subscribing my YouTube channel and my Telegram channel. Please do refer to your friends to help this grow a bigger one. This video is created only for educational purpose. Please consult your financial advisor before investment. Let us go to the chart of Nifty. As discussed on my previous video, Nifty opened a kind of gap up and it was trading very much above this 9400 mark. So it was a kind of pure trending day up to this 11 o'clock and then it became a kind of sideways market. So it was trading between this 9500 or 9400 to 9400 mark. So it was just a kind of eating premium after this session, unless otherwise if you are not on the right swing, you will be losing a kind of all your premiums. So that is what it happened throughout the day. And because of this huge move, my yesterday's recommendation 9300 call option gave 126 rupees compared to the opening and high, gave a kind of beautiful returns. And this level was not executed as it has not gone below this 9300 mark. Let us go to Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty is also the same. It opened pretty good above this 19,000 mark and it went all the way up to this 9500 zones, and then where it got a rejection and then came down. Unless Nifty, it shed almost a majority of its gain, like almost a kind of 300 points, and then it tried to come closer towards this 19,000 mark and took a kind of support twice, and then it went up and closed to somewhere closer to the 19,200 level. And because of this, my recommendation, which is 18,700 CE, gave a return of 526 rupees, a very good returns on expiry day, which you can't expect. Kind of 526 rupees, and the second level was not executed as it has not gone below this 18,700 mark or 18,800 mark. So it was a kind of beautiful day and gave us very good kind of returns. And let us go to the daily chart and see how the trade for tomorrow will be look like. Whenever Nifty is above 9400 mark, over this period it tries to go up to this 9500 or 9600 marks, and then it used to return. So tomorrow also we can expect the same, Nifty to open somewhere at 9500 mark if it is a positive opening and if everything goes as per the technicals. So we can expect it to go around 9500 to 9600 mark. So based on this, for tomorrow's recommendation is, if Nifty opens and sustains above 9500 mark, go ahead with a call option of 9500 CE, and then you can exercise the same up to 9600 level, where it might face a rejection and it might start coming down. So during which you can close your call option and you can exercise a reverse trade and you can choose 9500 put option. So that's how the recommendation is. And if it is not crossing during the opening session itself, if it is not crossing 9500 mark, if it is a negative thing, don't go with call option, just choose 9500 put option and go ahead with the trade. And the same thing with Bank Nifty, whenever it is above this 19,000 mark, which is a major support, it used to go up to 19,500 or 20,000 levels. So tomorrow we can expect the same Bank Nifty to go up to 19,500 mark, and if it sustains a kind of positive momentum, it can go up to 20,000 levels. So based on that, the Bank Nifty recommendation is, if it is opening and sustaining above 19,200 mark, go ahead with 19,200 call option. And whenever it reaches 19,500 or 19,600 levels, you can close your call option position and you can exercise the reverse trade of 19,500 or 600 levels put option. And if Nifty is opening on the negative side, if it is opening in 19,100, don't go with call option. Choose 19,200 put option and you can exercise the trade. Let me conclude the tomorrow's recommendation. Nifty, if it opens and if it sustains above 9500 mark, go ahead with 9500 call option and go up to 9600 levels, and then close the call option and exercise reverse trade by choosing 9500 put option or 9600 put option. If it is opening below 9500 and if it is going on the negative side, choose 9500 put option and enjoy the trade. And the same thing with Bank Nifty, if it is opening above 9200 level, go ahead with 19200 call option and enjoy the call option up to 9500 or 19600 levels, and then close your call option position and choose reverse trade by choosing 19000 put 500 put option or 19600 put option. If Nifty is, Bank Nifty is opening on the negative side and if it is not crossing above 19200 mark, straight away go ahead with 19000 put option. And RK Share Market and Investments are happy to launch the next TLP program starting 1st June, which is from Monday. It's going to be like a 6 days online training program. It will cover basics to the advanced share market tools, where you can learn the majority of the tools and simplest tools which you can use on your day-to-day basis, and also technical analysis, the basics of technical analysis and how to use the technical analysis for stock selection. I can promise you any of the stock market training programs, how much you pay, whether it is like a 10,000 or 30,000 or like a premium programs like 50-60k, this stock selection techniques will not be given to you. So they will just pick some stocks and they will say this is how you have to trade, but how to select the winning stock and how to become an independent trader, need not to look for any kind of channels or tips or any kind of news, how you can pick your own stocks. So all these things will be covered in this training program. I can guarantee after this training program you can become an independent pro trainer and you can choose your own stocks, like 2 to 3 stocks on a daily basis, and you can trade with that particular stocks and you can win like anything. So that is what the guarantee from my side is. Just pay your stop loss here as a kind of small nominal fees and make your profit in the market. And also you will be like eligible to be a part of my Telegram channel and a kind of closed group wherein you can interact with the latest batch trainees and everything. Language will be Tamil, English or Hindi based on the kind of number of attendees and the majority of the people. For bookings and also for course content, please do contact my WhatsApp number or my Telegram channel ID or my email ID, which is given in the description. Thanks very much and have a profitable and very good day tomorrow. Thanks very much. Bye.